Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. In this photo, we can see a man in a suit holding a comic book in a protective casing. Protective casing. He looks quite happy, and for good reason. That comic book in his hands just broke a world record. To break a world record. That's an extremely rare copy of an issue of Action Comics number 1, a comic book published in 1938 that introduced the world to a superhero named Superman. This comic book told the origin story of Superman and is considered to be the beginning of the superhero genre. It originally sold for only 10 cents. Today, there are only about 100 copies in existence. The comic book in this photo is an extremely high-grade copy. Comics are graded using a rating system of how near the comic book is to mint condition. Which means perfect condition. So, this comic book was sold a few days ago for $3.25 million. $3,250,000. It was sold in a private sale via a website called ComicConnect.com, which is an online auction and consignment company. Auction. Basically, this is the holy grail of comic books. The holy grail. That's a reference that means something extremely special and rare. In the photo, we can see the broker, who works for the auction company, holding the book with a smile. I'm sure he is stoked about the sale. To be stoked is North American slang that means really excited. He's got a blue pinstripe suit on. And has a salt and pepper colored beard and hair. On the cover of the comic book, we can see Superman lifting a green car above his head. There are people running away in panic, and a tire has broken off of the car. If you want to read the story, I guess you'll have to fork out a lot of money. That means to spend a lot of money on something. Or you could just look for a digital copy or reproduction. Of course, that's not as special as having the original. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.